Time for a tables match where the only way you can win is putting your opponent through a table.
No need to yell out, we want tables. They are out and about, and someone's going to go through them. Big right hand.
Smart ones. It takes a surprising amount of planning to put someone through a table. If you can improvise, you're going to be in good shape. Answering back! Oh, smash! Down, jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
What a target of the arm. Well-placed kick. Catches a punch. Insulting. Slowing some here.
Straining that trapezius muscle. In front of DDT. Lights out. Oh my God, what an elbow. And the arm. STO.
Powerful contact by Tamina.
Boom.
Yaka expected that one.
That's right, tables aren't just leaving, they're encouraged.
No pinfalls, no submissions. You absolutely have to put your opponent through a table to win.
Talk about it, does it? Impressive reversal there.
Hooking it up here, what's next?
Boom! Incredible suplex. Is there a
trend that you've noticed when superstars are competing in tables matches?
Oh, you mentioned this earlier. The longer it goes, the greater the likelihood as fortunes could change and you could be the one put through a table.
Yeah, pandemonium breaks out in the ring when tables are involved. One wrong move and you could be eaten alive.
A competitor must be prepared to embrace chaos and intensity. Otherwise, they could meet a catastrophic fate.
This is not good. Cover up. Made famous by The Miz. That hurt. The way up and down. Asuka might be looking to fly. Turnbuckle is the only thing keeping her upright. Another fetch chop. This is going to be pretty. Watch this. Watch the athleticism here.
Foot as a weapon in the corner,
fishing for something beneath the ring.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Carmella fell right into that one.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her. From behind.
This thing off by any means necessary. Close on it.
Traveling down on the knee. Oh, that could rock you. Nasty kick.
Billy Kay gets out of there. Rear view.
Enough already. Oh, look at the kicks. Just teeing away. Too late.
Maybe starting to fade here.
Oh, my God. What a slap. Disrespect. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
She had it scouted.
Goodness. Brutal back fist. Finds the mark.
Bad predicament right here.
Randy down those right hands. Trying to escape.
Sent into the corner.
Ooh, that didn't go as Asuka designed.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Able to reverse that one. Into a made famous by The Miz. Flat out power. Oh. A deadlift military press.
Oh, moly.
With a kick downstairs.
Keeps her at bay. Lands face first.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
It's a moment drop.
Becky moves out of the way.
Good contact.
Sequence of reversals there.
You can almost see the gear. blocks it. She clearly has something in mind.
Are you sure you really want to do this?
Hell yes!
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners, Billy Kay and Bianca Belair.
They're happy to win, but...
Impressive pinning combinations and devastating submissions will not result in victory in this one. It's who can be the first to put their opponent through a table.
Yeah, a competitor must stay on their feet. Once you're in the middle with the top rope, balancing on the apron or launching an air attack, you're taking a huge risk.
In a tables match, you have to do whatever it takes, and that may include attempting offense you normally wouldn't even think about.
An elbow smash!
Lands an elbow!
Corey, what is the best way for a superstar to avoid going through a table here?
You gotta be quick and you have to be aware because you can go through a table at any time. To that end, you always need to know where the table has been set up and avoid making mistakes in that area.
Crushing leg sweep.
She's enduring some damage.
What a counter! What a
jawbreaker! You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Oh boy, to the announce table now.
Superstar on Mean Street. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Power slam!
And Asuka moves. Look at this.
Oh, the arm taking a brunt of that.
Can you guys believe the power?
Billy Kay denies the attack.
The man connects.
Escape just in time.
And she's trying. Trying to create space. Basement drop kick.
Billy Kay gets out of there.
Elbow smash. She gets Becky with a counter.
Series of elbows. Look at that. Create separation. She does so.
She's sent flying into the corner.
sure why, but she releases the hold.
I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Oh, look at this.
Now something that will limit your arm's mobility. That arm now is going to poke the point of her offense.
Finished yet. How about another?
Well measured.
Slam!
Big King gets out of there.
Clothesline!
Carmella saw that coming.
Ah! flying forearm connects. Oh, look at this. Hairball slam. And Bianca turning around.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned for this table.
Nella able to defend against that. Spine buster. Could lead you a big time win. That'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.